Hello everyone, welcome to Tech Evolution. So your computer is having an issue here as you are trying to open a Microsoft Office program and this error arrives. It's called error 1920. It's a very common issue and I'll show you how to fix this.
We'll start from the problematic Microsoft Office software. Let's say Microsoft Word. Now starting. And then the configuration progress starts and it will never end. The worst part is you can't just uninstall and install again to fix this. Now the 1920 error message arrived. Very hard to close this, so we'll force close from the task manager by right clicking from the task bar, and from the task manager we'll end the task of Microsoft Word. You can close this too, just cross and wait. Okay, let's solve this. First, open your file explorer, go to your C drive, then program files, then common files, then Microsoft shared, then Office software protection, and now you can see a file. We'll rename this by simply add .exe after the osppsvc and just save this. Okay, let's see if Microsoft Word works now. Okay, it starts. Just close this. Let's try typing. Okay. Let's see if we can save this. Yeah, it works. Let's check again. Yeah, now we can say the problem is gone.
And that's all. If you follow me step by steps, you'll no longer have that problem left. Please let me know how you feel about this video. And do not forget to like and subscribe.